This is Matt, also known as Link of Hyrule, and we
SpawnofJack,
and we got some great games for you guys today. And SpawnofJack's got the hookup with the sticks,
arcade controllers.
So we're gonna try that out.
I'm play probably, some meme.
Probably be terrible with it, but we'll see how it goes. So just a sec. Okay. Gotta make sure everyone knows about the stream. Still getting used to getting everything set up. So I think this time should be less technical difficulties. Okay then. Dun, 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 dun. Should probably edit these like afterwards, but usually I'm like way too lazy. Okay then, hopefully that's good. Hopefully you get a few people in here. Hello, thanks for joining again. Okay, let's get this party started. You good to go?
I'm trying to tweet this out.
So I hope you guys had a good weekend and a good President's Day. I didn't have school today, so happy about that. So today we are playing the Michael Jackson Moonwalker.
Moonwalker, arcade version.
It's pretty, it's an interesting game to say the least. So let's get this party started, hopefully.
Party.
Okay, looks good. It was President's Day. Yes, didn't you have school off? Because it's a federal holiday, unless your school sucks, you should get it off. I probably need to turn my controller on, and hopefully it still works. How does this work?
Yep.
Can I not do more than 9 credits, apparently?
Yep, you're good. 9 credits. Maximum is 9.
That's all we need. Is 9? No, you had school. Well, don't know what to tell you. You should go to a federal school or whatever.
I'm red Michael Jackson. He's the white Michael Jackson. We're gonna kill these thugs and save the children.
What the heck? He's in like a hover wheelchair?
Oh, I accidentally did the dance already. Dance party. Crotch grab.
I don't understand. Yeah, you don't even have to do anything for this. He just does it by himself. I like that my controller is still... It's like,
oh, yeah.
I got a cable, but it's wireless, so I can take it with me wherever
apparently,
I want.
Oh, there we go. There's the...
I think all my...
Let's save all the... Whoops. Oh, you used the dance too quick. Save the power of dance is essentially...
What is it? X?
Yeah. Button 2. Yay, we saved the girl!
Okay.
Did
you see
girls.
That guy freaking fly? Oh, you gotta get the
Bubbles
robot.
Bubbles the chimp! Robot Michael.
So, the whole point of this game is apparently...
Save the children.
Save the children.
That was the point of this movie, too.
I think it's interesting that they have drones. They have, like, legit drones in this. Like, they look like real drones. And, like... So, apparently Michael Jackson invented drones. So...
They just made them cool. We gotta stop Mr. Big from abducting those children. Because he's a big douche.
I love how in the first level it's the black Michael Jackson, and the second level it's magically the white Michael Jackson.
Oh yeah, stay back there. Hold on, stay back. Oh, I was gonna do the thing.
Oh.
Okay. If you, one person stays back, you can phase through that enemy back and forth. It looks kind of dumb.
Oh, snap.
Michael Jackson was a Sith Lord. Lightning. Sith Lightning.
Oh, snap. There's a lot of these guys. Wow, I'm apparently trying to control the wrong person over here.
Oh, you thinking you're red Michael Jackson?
For a second, I was colorblind. I don't see color, so you know.
You're not colorblind. Save the little boy.
Oh snap. I love how easily he destroys these robots. How come these gas things do not explode? How did I die?
He shot you to death. I'm almost dead.
Ow!
Did you just do the fancy dance move?
Yeah, killed them all. Look, it's Michael and Bubbles.
Paul the person is back. Thank you, Paul. I don't know if you remember last time, but we have like a goal now to get a capture card, so when the Switch comes out, we can do that. But also, we're gonna start doing retro games, like from legit systems.
I'll bring my Sega Saturn over, because you really can't emulate that thing well without having a super high-powered computer, and it's still problematic. So,
yeah,
a lot of good games for anyone that watched the Rainbow Cotton live stream. We'll be doing a Rainbow Cotton, which isn't 3D, but it's like a 2D flying shooter.
The 2D side-scroller Rainbow Cotton.
And we might...
Oh my gosh.
If we're good enough, we might be able to go through that game.
Did you see... Hey, Paul, did you see the Rainbow Cotton live stream? How am I still alive? Like, how am I doing better than you?
I only died once.
I guess, well, I died once, I guess, too, though, so I guess we're about even.
And if you save the children, it gives you health. So
okay, well, I better save these children, apparently. Here's some health. What do they have, like, freaking first aid kits on them or some crap?
Yeah, they're like, we had this just for you when you saved us.
We have these things just sitting with us so that in case you get injured while saving us, you can get healed up. Well, hopefully there's more children to save. Oh, no, come back. I want the freaking monkey.
Bubbles.
You monkey thief.
Yep. Oh, I lost it too.
No, I need the child. Come here, child. what is that? Just like
you
power
need
up?
The child. That's sad. That's twisted. I need the child.
I need the children. Ah,
life force.
Yes. Mine's a silver robot, though. Apparently. I like the red robot better, actually, though. It looks better. What's over here? Did we go the wrong way? And now, apparently, there's this thingy. It's like a forklift or something. I love how, like, he, like, killed stuff in, like, two dance moves, but with the robot, it takes, like, forever.
Exactly. Never underestimate the power of dance.
Is this supposed to be a mini boss or something?
I think so.
Oh snap! There's two of them.
Dance.
Did you do that?
See how powerful
did I
the
do
power.
That?
It was me. Power dance.
Ah.
And oh wow, power dance is not strong enough.
Oh snap!
We must use robot laser beams.
I seriously wish this would tell us. How many freaking viewers we have.
Oh, it doesn't?
No, it does on the website, but it does, like, I don't have a way to,
Oh, it's playing off my phone still. Four watching.
Four? Oh, okay.
It's not bad.
So there's actually really only two watching, because one's me and one's you?
Yeah.
Maybe. Did we... Is this the third level? Oh, yeah, I guess it is.
Bring him before me, dead or alive.
I seriously need to figure... Someone needs to, like, find a way to put your viewers on the video. I know there's a way to do it with Twitch, but I don't... know how to do it with YouTube, which is annoying. I guess you need the child more than I do, so... Oh, too late.
Need the child. That sounds bad. I like how she did like a little chest pound.
The healing
like
powers of the child.
Gorilla. She's a gorilla child. She's like, thank you. I have the strength of 5 gorillas, but you saved me.
Yeah.
Like one of the children.
What the freak?
Oh,
it's one of those things.
That's cool.
Those are real, I think, though, actually.
Yeah.
I wonder how it would be to ride.
You know what?
Those.
It can't. You know, it can stop
I'm
that.
Trying to,
the
I'm
power
try-
of dance.
I'm trying to play as you again for some reason.
Really?
Yeah.
Power of dance can destroy technology.
There's really only like 2 buttons in this game, isn't there?
Yeah.
Like the freaking dance. Well, what's the dance? Is there like a regular dance button?
No, it's like a bomb. It's a special move.
So there's no way to twist. Okay.
And you can tell that you have next to your 42, you have a little Michael Jackson feet that tells you have a dance move.
We're gonna freaking dance then, since I had one.
Yep, good stuff.
Come on. How many?
Oh yeah, if you hold down the attack, you can do crazy beams and stuff.
Oh snap! Why didn't you ever tell me these things?
I forgot.
Yeah, tell me these things at the beginning of the game. What the crap are those things?
I just barely found it out.
You founded it out?
I founded it out.
Oh, snap. That can't be good.
That's a thrusting robot.
I'm gonna get this child
it's
over
gonna
here.
Thrust us to death.
Heal me, child. Heal me.
That's horrible. The kid's like, yeah! I got saved! See, that is a very disturbing robot.
What the heck? Why is it
thruster?
Why is it do? There are some questionable suggestive themes in this game, Jesse. I just don't know. I mean, I think a lot of people gave Michael Jackson crap, but
yeah, there you go.
But there are some questionable themes. I love how that says batter on the wall.
I love how those guys like they're nice. Yeah, we're gonna get you. It's like the Resident Evil 7 knifing. Oh, gosh.
I don't think I know what you're...
The way you knife in Resident Evil 7 is kind of silly.
Okay.
The way they are holding those knives, like, they have enemies, like, in, I'm almost dead, so I'm gonna dance.
Did you do that? Okay.
Yeah.
You gotta use your dance up. When you come back, do you get one free dance?
Yeah, so if you're near death and you haven't used your dance yet, just use it. Ooh, maybe I can get some health. Oh, nope. I love how he just... when he does.
Whatever. We're dancing again.
Okay. I'm gonna have you get the kids in case they have health.
They did give me health somehow. I love how these guys are in like hazmat suits. And the dog
cat
attack.
Dogs.
Wow.
We took off their armor and they're like eep, 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 eep. Like, they just run away.
Yeah.
Like, I have no armor anymore.
No. Sorry, I stole your health.
Did you? That's okay. We'll dance
Wait,
these
am
fools.
I full? I'm full health again?
Yeah.
I'm so confused. One health doesn't give you full health, does it?
It might.
Freaking Toplet. It's like the guy from that show, freaking Trailer Park Boys, that's always shirtless for some reason.
Oh, yeah.
That show's so terrible.
It is terrible.
My roommates watched it all the time, so I've seen, like, so many episodes of it, just because I was, like, unavoidable to not watch it. Okay, then. Save the children. Is this a dead end, or what is going on?
Oh,
go away.
Spider Club. We're gonna go in the club.
We're gonna go clubbing.
We're
and hit
clubbing.
The hit the baby seals.
Oh. Oh, I got bubbles somehow in it.
Ironically, that's also the name of one of the characters in Trailer Park Boys.
Bubbles.
Bubbles.
Well, if you anyone that knows Dragon Ball Z, Bubbles, that's why they named
that
Bubbles,
that's right.
Because of Michael Jackson. Because
he liked Dragon... Oh, the other way around, okay. Okay, never mind then, yeah. Are you dancing again?
Dancing the night away.
Maybe I should just use my dance.
Oh, I'm just noticing. Thanks, Amanda, for checking our viewers and stuff. I'm actually going to exit out so it doesn't run my data up and crap.
Well, you should be on Wi-Fi, but yeah.
Well, it just doesn't work very well.
Well, it makes the viewers less accurate.
But
now everyone has unlimited.
Good. Well, I have
wink,
two unlimited.
Wink, wink,
it
nudge,
just doesn't
nudge.
Work half the time. But when it does work, it's
well, T-Mobile's. I mean, Sprint's gonna get Sprint's gonna get sold off to T-Mobile, hopefully, and then everyone will be happy because you'll have better coverage, hopefully.
Anyone in the stream, these are all actual Michael Jackson songs in the background. If you can tell us which ones they are, that's pretty cool. I don't know if we have any Michael Jackson fans in here.
If you can tell us which ones they are, you get a free smile from Jesse. Because I'm too poor to give any actual prizes.
I'm giving a few smiles right now, but you'll get another one. Shape the kids. I took your health.
You took my health?
Yep. Now we're gonna dance, so that way you can get
now the dance music changed, and they're like throwing hats around and stuff. Well, I gotta get help from this child, maybe. Or
yeah,
I'm dead.
But like just go into the robot.
Well, that was...
He didn't give health anyway. He wasn't a medic.
How lame.
Can't expect all kids to be medics.
They don't have any medical training. Those other children. Not this freaking guy again.
They laugh like Michael too.
I think that's just a creepy laugh, to be honest. Well, you know what? It's dance time again. Does dancing not work on him?
No, he's just... I think that's Mr. Big. He's like, you'll never catch me,
he must be
Michael Jackson.
He must be immune to dancing. Oh, I wasted the dancing because now these freaking guys are here.
Get the health. Oh, you died. Never mind. Oh, she gave me an extra dance.
So it wouldn't have
well,
done.
Thank you,
it wouldn't Susie. Have done. It wouldn't have done me much good, anyways.
I can't remember what the kids' names are in the movie.
Her.
I can't remember what her name is.
I don't know. Less than the nostalgic critic. Oh, there's zombies over here.
They're like,
shouldn't they be doing Thriller? Just saying.
Well.
Did this come out before Thriller?
Well, no. It was like licensing issue or something. The graveyard level of the Genesis game also uses the same song. Oh, wow, those guys are scary, actually.
They couldn't do Thriller?
Well, they had Thriller in there just briefly. For some reason, they didn't have license or something, I think, to do it, which is really weird.
That makes no sense. Michael Jackson was the one that made this game.
Yeah.
Okay, well that's...
He also did the music for Sonic 3, but at least a lot of the music, but because of all the allegations and stuff and some of the time, he wasn't on there. And also there's rumors that he just wasn't happy with the overall sound quality, but... Which doesn't sound exact to me, I don't know.
I figure I'm gonna be dead soon anyways.
Ouch. We got the dead.
The dead people.
We got the dead.
They're getting you. Save the children. Now I got help from her. She gave me some help.
Whoa.
Oh, I'm on a killing spree.
Double tap.
What's double tap?
Oh, it's just... Making a Zombieland reference.
Oh, wow, that was a good shot right there.
Extra dance. We're gonna use that.
They're all dancing.
Cool, dancing zombies. Oh, get struck by lightning, the thunder of God.
Compact him, he bubbles. Thank you. I don't know if it's really... I guess it's a little... Really? I'm in a suit of armor. How did I die? So apparently a third person could play this game with us.
Yep.
We can get Steven to play this game with us.
Maybe.
We can just set up the keyboard. What the heck was that?
Somebody.
Some creeper.
creeper.
I thought those were gonna be bad guys. What the crap is going on?
Ghost machine! Whoa!
How long do these things take to break?
Stop ejaculating ghosts, you knob. What's he yelling?
I don't know, but
boom! Move it!
Whatever, we're dancing. I love how we change back from our robot form temporarily. Oh, when you're in the robot form, that's when you get the hats, apparently. So your dancing's more powerful when you're in the robot form, I guess. Oh, cool. Well, he gets away.
I shall return.
Okay, then. Where are we even going? It's the end.
Kids are like, yay, we're gonna run the graveyard! Oh, here we go.
How many levels is this?
Dun, 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 dun. Now, showdown! Evil Fortress! If your butt is wide... Yeah, I loved with the Weird Al version of this so much. In fact, I think as a kid, that's probably what I was more familiar with, was Weird Al's Fat versus the actual song Bad.
I think I actually do not know that song.
Fat?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, we're gonna have to show you that later.
I know mostly Weird Al's newer stuff.
That's weird.
I know, like, the freaking... like the, like the song that parodies American Pie. Okay. It's the Star Wars one. And Why Didn't Nerdy, and Don't Download the Song. I think after this I might move the view count so we can see it. I'm bad, apparently. Bad at this game.
Oh yeah, that's cool. They actually voice sampled that. Who's bad? Who's fat? Okay, so you got sham on.
I'm dead, so that's not doing anything. I love how these guys just have giant rocks.
I know. Freaking jerks.
Save the children, save the children, and dance.
Come on, have my whole wheat. All right. This is itchy.
More dancing? Heck yeah.
I know that was lazy. I just wanted to take care of him.
Well, now I got two
Oh
dances,
no, it's a Thrustotron.
Can we dance him away?
Yeah, dance. He thrust his last thrust.
Come on, Thrusty.
I'm just saying, that's like the most sexual enemy I've seen in the game.
And then you got Spider-Man this thing going on.
It's just the freaking elevator dancing.
Now there's no more dancing left.
If Michael Jackson was in every elevator instead of crappy music, then, you know, we'd all be happier. Oh, look at these crazy stab dudes. He's even on the platform.
I won.
Oh, he moonwalks when you do the thing. I just noticed that.
It is called Moonwalker.
There is no reason not to moonwalk in this game now. Moonwalk everything to death.
Did Paul ever come back? Or is he just gone? This level almost done, do you think?
I don't know. We'll probably have one more level, but this might be it. Ooh, I'm still alive. Oh, no, never mind.
Who's bad?
Who's bad?
I am. Oh, there we go. Get the chimp. Freaking bubbles. You're not gonna get bubbles? There you go. And dance.
I just noticed that's how many lives we have. You have 27 lives, I have 22.
Oh, that's how many lives we have. It's over 9,000. I thought you could only get 9 credits, but apparently once the game starts, you can get 99.
Yep.
Might as well keep it maxed out. How did I lose another life? I haven't died. I don't understand.
I don't know.
Well, tell all the cool people to come. They need to all be watching. I kinda wanna play freaking Ninja Turtles.
Oh yeah.
Not today.
So what do you think of this game, Amanda?
She's just like, I'm only watching
oh,
this
final
because
boss.
Of Matt's here.
Final boss is the moment.
The final boss
dance
of the
him.
Whole game.
Dance him. I think it's the final boss. Probably not. There's probably some ridiculous thing afterwards, but it could be.
Okay then.
Does that do anything to him?
I don't know. Yeah, I think it does.
Only his machine is susceptible to dancing.
I'm just gonna power up and fire and power up and fire and I died again. Because I don't have enough lives.
Woohoo! Ow!
Dun dun, oh, we won. Freaking Michael Jackson. He's the.
Yeah!
We just turned into freaking Jets and flew off.
Because we're Michael Jackson and we're cool that way.
Michael does what he wants.
Beat this.
I got the Jesse and he's playing games. I don't actually know the girl's
Mr. Biggs' evil plot has been foiled. With the destruction of his deadly doomsday weapon, the gigantic laser cannon, and with his massive fortress reduced to cinders, he is no longer a threat to mankind. But what of Michael? All that is known is that he was last seen soaring away from the crumbling enemy threshold, heading towards the distant horizon. And the children that he saved, well, they're smiling because deep down in their hearts, they know that Michael will return one day to share with them another wondrous and magical adventure. I got that hint. Okay, Cavern was bad. Round 2, Smooth Criminal. Round 3 was Beat It. What was round 4? Another Part of Me. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
It says there's 2 people watching, but it's always confusing to me if,
Ending Belgium. Congratulations, we won. We still streaming?
Yeah, we are. Cool. See, I bet I could, like, take this page and, like, na 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 na.
Well, that was oh, that's cool. Oh, put in our names. I beat yous. What? Oh wait, we're not. Click on the screen. There you go.
I don't think it's doing anything.
Yeah. Left and right.
Oh.
Spawn!
I guess if I'm...
we ran out of
time. It
doesn't
give you enough time to do it.
Game over. Well, we weren't connected to it. You were on the chat, so it didn't do the thing.
I was gonna try and see what we can do as far as...
Cool. Well, that was Michael Jackson's Moonwalker.
That was not that long.
Yeah, it's a short game.
It worked out well, I think. I think it's honestly kind of better to have shorter games that we can beat, so...
Well, what we can do, too, if we really like a game, is go through and do a set number of credits.
Yeah.
And then...
Do it that way.
Mm-hmm.
There is so
I
annoying.
Love this rocking chair.
I just want this to be...
Power of Arcade Stick. Feel the power.
See if it goes up by one by going to a new page, and then we can tell if it's really us a second time. No, I didn't, so there must actually be two people watching somewhere.
Somewhere over the rainbow.
Don't know who the other person is. See, I'm thinking if I use some sort of CSS, then I can take this little dealio and load that into the stream. I could do it like per video. Oh, that's gonna make it go up by one though, to do that with stats for nerds. Copy embed. What's that, your Street Fighter? This one's a generic one, it's just Wii. But can you change this background on the Wii one or only on yours?
I mean, you can, you just lift up the, you'd have to just break off the normal art. So you can do it for both of them, but that one I would keep because it looks nice.
Yeah.
This one is
very... Yeah, Street Fighter's not
too bad. There's a cheap... Just a cheap fight stick with crappy controls and just bought better controls.
Oh, that's what my notification was, you.
Oh, I misspelled Michael Jackson. Jackson.
You can't redo it now. You have to delete it and repost it.
That's okay. We'll let it be.
Let it be.
We should probably have another game going.
Yeah. Okay, well, we're gonna shrink this.
You have Ninja Baseball Batman still, right?
Yeah.
Play that again.
We're gonna shrink this and make it all tiny like and.
Oh, that way we can see it.
Yep. Two viewers.
Yeah, it took us like 25 minutes to go through that game.
It really wasn't too bad.
Short game.
Radio, this little dealio. All the people that are viewing that are getting mad at us.
Is we're not doing anything?
Yeah. No, we're not even... There's not even anyone there. Just Amanda, I think. Unless she left. But I'm pretty sure she's still there. Dun-dun. Nintendo Entertainment System. It plays those too.
Well, there was the versus titles.
Huh. Enter this.
Oh, did I put the soda in the precarious place? Or is that not mine?
Why did it go all tiny?
Did you get a soda or just me?
No, just you.
Okay.
What was that?
Is that me?
No, it's me. Oh, it's you mentioning me.
Oh. That was a late notification. I think I like it better.
Yeah. Because we really need more.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Okay. Okay, I think that's enough. Actually, I'm gonna be this guy. I think?
Yeah.
How do you do it?
Hey! Press. Button one. This button right here.
Stop confusing me.
Button one.
So, if you haven't noticed that this is a little bit different than when I was doing it before, because it's not widescreen, so.
Which just looks better.
It's a different emulator, so it's a little bit different, but that's fine. But I'm gonna be messed up now because I can't. I might just switch back to my other control. I don't know. It probably won't work if I do that, huh?
Are you on turbo buttons? Or are you being really fast? This is how he moves, son. It's like he's having a seizure.
I can't do what I usually do.
What's that?
This guy can freaking fly.
You're pressing
down. There we go. I don't like this.
What do you not like?
The fact that I can't do everything like it was before. I don't think it would work if I went back to my other controls, though. No, it wouldn't, because it's not set up. Gay. I mean, lame.
because gay is not lame. Anti-gay is lame.
I just try not to use that terminology.
Yeah. I mean, I think most people use it when they're kids and kind of dumb, but...
It's just, used to be the thing.
Yep.
Everyone
said.
And
people learned that, hey, that's disrespectful, so...
It's cool, so mad. Why are you mad? Because you're the only one? I'm mad that you're the only one. Go recruit some other cool people.
Why are you mad?
I wish you could have more than two on this game. Like, if they make it for the Switch, they need
Oh, man, big guy.
If they made this game for the Switch, it needs to be four players. If not more. I can definitely do this way faster with this controller, though. The bats that have bats. Who's ready to make a plane cry, Jesse?
I am.
And you can actually pick these chairs up and throw them off the plane. And that's a power-up too, so. Yeah, made my hand tired from doing that now though. Oh, get that. Get the freaking power-up. Need our cheerleaders.
Your button mashing is probably so loud on the mic.
It probably is.
I'd like put it lower.
The mic?
Well, no, just like your controller, put it down your lap.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
Maybe. Don't kill me. What's kind of nice about this game, at least in single player, I'm pretty sure even
is
if
the
it's
button
not
tapping
player,
extremely loud?
She hasn't complained.
Okay.
But I don't know how much she's paying attention anyways. She probably just has us back in the background while she does her homework.
She might be hearing it.
I died. I think that was actually the first time I've died so far. Yay, we got the bat and stuff, and... Oh, we actually got all the power-ups for freaking once. I guess if you have two people, you can get all the power-ups.
We got the bat back. Enemy's waiting for us on the steamship.
If I didn't already tell you, I beat this game two times already.
Two.
I hate that your car explodes. I love how my guy, like, jogs, I mean.
Little tiptoes.
See, my guy flies, if I can do it right. See, I can't freaking... There we go. She was joking about being mad, but I'm not sure why. What she was joking about being mad about. We know you're not mad, we just don't know what you were joking about being mad. Oh, I forgot, you can all- This character somehow also shoots lightning balls. Like, I can strike the bad guys with lightning, but I don't know what triggers it. Oh, the freaking engine's over here. Oh, we're almost to the bad guy- almost to the boss, I think. Oh, I hate these guys. Make sure. Oh, yep. I almost feel like I'm just gonna break this controller. This is kind of a boss, but not really. It's like a mini boss.
You can just be gentle with the buttons. Be gentle and quick. Because they're not like US buttons where you have to, like, jam the crap out of them.
They're not like those crappy buttons in the United States. Okay. After this, we might have to see if you can beat Rainbow Cotton, but I don't know. Maybe we won't have enough time for that.
Yeah. I'd say we could kill the screen for a minute, or... Well, we can find another game and then I could just talk to the cameras. So Amanda, is there an arcade game you know of that we should check out and play next, after this?
Get in your car. Or don't get in your car, that's cool too, I guess. That lasted long. See, I can't do that. All the power-ups I can do with the nunchuck, I can't do it on this controller. Because it's different. There we go, I guess we kinda got that. I just have to figure out how to do them all. I abused the flying so much from this character after I figured out how to do it.
I like the music.
Yeah. Excuse me. Yeah, the music in this game is pretty good. I hate those guys because they freaking always freeze you. We're gonna fight the stupid lip boss soon. The freaking car.
Spoiler alert!
The car with the blue lips.
Spoiler alert, car. Ha ha, joke. Hashtag not funny.
I don't get it.
You said car, I said spoiler alert. Oh no, the car's coming up, spoiler alert.
Okay, I got
cars it. Cars have spoilers. If it doesn't have a spoiler, I'm gonna be disappointed.
Yep, here it comes.
Mad Lax.
Watch out for those freaking blue lips. Last time I beat this car, I like knocked off its lips like right away and it didn't have that attack.
I like how the music...
I love how it throws engines at you. Hey guys.
Hello, Ben.
How's it going, Ben?
We're thinking about playing another kind of old school arcade game after this. If you have any suggestions, that would be cool. Doesn't necessarily have to be a beat 'em up, could be anything. Preferably two player.
The good in bed.
Let's go to Las Vegas. Said nobody. Because Las Vegas sucks.
Which one is it? I don't even know which button. This one, apparently.
Yeah!
I've never gotten this all the way up. I don't think it's gonna happen, no. I think you beat me. No, we got about this. I beat you somehow. Just barely.
Like seizure time.
Oh, Las Vegas with the freaking...
Press the buttons!
These car guys.
Stop looking at myself. Press the buttons.
I think Ben was watching last time I was playing this game.
Cool. Yeah, we had just played through Michael Jackson's
Moonwalker.
Can
barely hear the game. I mean, we can turn it up if you want. It's not one thing, it's another thing. I mean, the game should be decently loud.
Oh, is it because our bass audio is lower from earlier?
Probably, because I turned it all the way the crap down for you.
Oh yeah, huh?
So, it's fine for me, but probably for them it's pretty low.
Okay. Should we turn it up real quick?
Yeah, let me try. Better, better. Maybe.
Oh, take him a minute before the stream catches up so you can see it.
Yeah. It'll tell us in a sec. I turned it up a decent amount, so...
Yeah, it didn't turn up for me, so...
No, it's only for them that it turned it up.
Cool.
See, it's the desktop audio. Oh, we can finally both get our cars, so... Get in. See, if you, like, go around in, like, a pattern, then you get more guys. Oh, I hate these guys. They freaking explode.
So do you want to play another beat-em-up after this, or, like, a shooter, or puzzle game, or fighter, or...
I mean, whatever.
Okay, I'll think of something.
This game actually, I think last time it took me 45 minutes to beat it.
Yeah. Kind of a long one.
But I mean, that was by myself, so maybe it'll be faster. With both of us. I'm kind of surprised I have not died, like, a terribly large amount of times. I died a ton last time I played this game. I did fairly... I think I did actually pretty well, but... I think if I actually played this on an arcade machine, I would spend at least 20-30 bucks to beat it. Because you can keep going as long as you have credits.
Yeah.
It doesn't ever game over. Is that how most arcade games are?
A lot of the newer ones, like 90s and stuff.
Because us us 90s kids can't handle game overs.
Exactly.
It's gotta be easy. This game's not like the easiest game, but it's also not the hardest game. I'd say it's like a medium difficulty. I'm just sitting over here doing nothing, essentially. Freaking umpire guy over here. I'm gonna die again. Not quite yet. Almost, though. Oh, there we go. Freaking lightning strike this crap. Oh, get the cat. I don't know what the cat does, but just throw it, I guess. I'm dead. Or not. Now I'm dead. I'm kind of surprised it took me that long to die. Wait, how did I switch characters? That was a total accident. I don't want this character. I want freaking Reno. I like Reno the best, I think. The other guy, I can't remember. Jose is probably my second favorite.
What other games do you have on here already?
Nothing. As far as MAME, I have Ninja Baseball Batman, and I have Moonwalk, and I have Rainbow Cotton. I mean, I have games on Steam too, but...
Yeah. Oh, I think I'm stuck. Oh, never mind.
Oh, it's just a stupid arcade machine boss.
Slot machine?
Yeah, that's what I mean, slot machine.
Spending slots.
This is gonna be easy with two of us, I think. Oh, you can actually pick these bombs and throw them at it. Oh yeah. You can get these power-ups so you don't die. Except me, I always die. There we go. Oh, we throw that on there. Did I throw that at you, or...? Dun-dun-dun-dun.
I like the dancers in the background.
Yeah, I didn't notice that before, actually. We haven't gotten one of those little pink, we haven't gotten one of those little pink things for a while where our freaking cheerleaders come out. What's with that? I feel gypped.
Wow.
I don't want this character anymore.
How far are we in the game?
We're like halfway done, I think.
Cool.
So today, after we got back from the Japanese restaurant, Kevin got this text they were having French dips at friggin' church for FHE, and I'm like, dang it, I want some friggin' French dips, but I'm so full. Because that's like my favorite, I like French dips a lot, actually. Get the power-ups. Oh, you switched to Reno.
Oh, that means?
Yeah. I'm Roger, you're Reno, and then there's Jose, and, Stick, or something dumb.
Well, I'm glad they didn't have voice acting back then, because he'd probably be very stereotyped with his name as being Jose.
Or maybe it's Josie, and I'm completely wrong.
Characters are kind of cool, right?
Yeah, those things are so annoying. They're freaking ghost lips. This is like the ghost level. Gosh. Just wait for the flying fridges. They're the best, said no one ever. Where's Michael Jackson's dance skill when you need it?
So kind of easy.
Oh, yeah, four people watching.
Cool.
Who the heck are the other two people? Unless it's, I don't think it's just us though. I think that there's actually other
people. Well, I'm not watching it online anymore.
Yeah, and I don't think it's counting me. It could be counting me though. Maybe I'm wrong. And it just barely had it on
there. Someone watching, that's pretty cool.
I hope that it's not just counting me. I hope there's really people watching.
And seriously, if you're watching and like old school arcade games, let us know what other game we should be playing after this.
I mean, except for being a little pixely, this game is honestly still a good game in my opinion.
It's an old arcade game, of course it's gonna be pixely.
I mean, if they redid the art on this game and added two more players, that I think it could be good for a Switch game.
Locking Jack Lantern guy.
Creepy freaking Jack and Ninja guy is more like it.
Whoa.
Okay, I just wanted to die so that I can't switch back to Reno though, because you're Reno. I don't think two people can be Reno. Reno. Rhino, Reno.
That's a why.
I guess you could be right. It could be Rhino. Stupid. Over this reused baseball boss that all they did was change the baseballs purple. They used that like three times in this game.
Ooh, they're switching it up, we're going the other way.
Oh. That's so stupid, that's so-
Yeah! Did I waste that?
Maybe.
But they were cool looking.
Cheerleaders are supposed to like help- They're almost- they're like the equivalent of the Michael Jackson dance move.
Oh. This guy.
Not nearly as effective, but still pretty effective. So, I don't think you were here earlier, Ben, but we were playing Michael Jackson Moonwalker.
Yep, exactly. Moonwalker.
So, you know what's weird about the ghost sandwiches is after you defeat them, they're actually an item that you can eat.
That's pretty cool.
I could have changed characters, but...
Well, you didn't.
We are gonna fight that boss soon, aren't we? What up, Paul? Paul's back.
Welcome back.
Paul, we need to max out this stream. Invite your friends.
If there's another retro arcade game you'd like to see after this, let us know.
I hate this boss. I didn't actually realize it the first time playing through this that his feet are candles.
They are candle feet.
Okay,
he's
so...
He's like the whole mantle, you know.
If you use up A, B...
He's essentially everything that's in a haunt, you know, it's like your haunted house, you know.
If you use up A, B on your character, then,
Oh, yeah.
It makes him fly.
Special move.
I keep messing up and not letting it take me to the character selection, but whatevs.
Oh, did you die again?
Yeah, I did a second ago.
Wow.
But I wasn't dying that much earlier, so it's gotta I gotta make up for it.
That scream.
Then this freaking piece of crap. The best thing that I found is if you hide up here when he's doing that, then he can't get you. You can also use your flying ability to get past.
Well, if I die first, you can switch to Rhino. I'll die in a second, so wait before you come back.
Start. Straw, yeah, that's the other guy's name.
Okay, you can come back to turn.
Okay. Cool. If not, I would have just been Jose. See? There's his flying ability. I totally misstepped that though. Yeah, I played this game a couple streams back. I beat the whole thing, and me and my friend, we have the arcade sticks now. So we're gonna beat this with the arcade sticks. Although, I honestly feel like I'm better at this game with the Wii controller nunchuck combo, but it's pretty good with the arcade stick, since you can do it pretty fast, so. This freaking boss, though, Jesse. Oh, we beat him. Collect all the stuff, collect all the stuff. We got the glove. Dun dun.
Remember Ninja Baseball Batman? Ooh, I remember.
So we're on the second to last level? No, there's like two more levels after this. Oh, we're in Florida. Oh, you're gonna love the boss.
Nobody
wants
to be in Florida. Florida sucks.
I've actually never been to Florida, even though I live right above it. Everyone goes to Florida on vacation. Like, when I first moved to Alabama, everyone would be like, we're going to Panama. I'm like, why the F are you going all the way down to Central America?
Whoa, Matt, keep it PG. Even though we had the pelvic thrust robots earlier in Michael Jackson.
I don't think we can ever go back
after
the end.
Those are big ol' balls. Check out them big ol' balls.
The freaking
I just said keep it PG, and I'm like, big ol' balls. Japan ain't gonna keep a PG, so we ain't gonna keep a PG.
This game is not inappropriate, it's just ridiculous. There is my magic shock power that I still have no idea how it's triggered.
It's just that big giant tanuki balls are still family friendly.
I wish I knew how to trigger the freaking lightning move.
This Kingdom of Balls sure had balls!
Oh, if you look, they turn the cats, the little cat guys in the background into
tanukis?
Baseball enemies. Oh, are they tanukis?
Yeah, because they got big old balls. Look at them. See those testicles.
I'm pretty sure those are their feet.
No, those are balls. They're tanukis.
Okay.
Tanuki's got the jump.
This is ridiculous. I'm just hitting nothing, apparently.
Your face is weird, though. Like,
we need that power-up. This is like where- Oh, you got the power-up at, like, the perfect time.
Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. That's cool.
I'm hitting nothing again, somehow. There's so many enemies over here, and I'm somehow not, like, attacking any of them. This is much easier with, more people. I wish I had more of those freaking that mochi ice cream. It was so delicious, Jesse. I want some more.
Mochi.
I have regular ice cream, but it's not as good as the mochi ice cream was.
Combo, 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 fly.
I think I have mastered the art of flying again. You leveled up, apparently. I didn't even know you could level up.
That's a level up.
Oh, maybe it did say it and I'm just retarded.
Come on, let's do it.
Come on, cheerleaders. And if you where am I? Aw, man, I did it again, Jesse.
Oops, I did it again.
Freaking switch back to Roger. Roger must like me because he keeps coming back.
Man, I'm doing pretty decent. Oh, as soon as I say it, man, I'm doing pretty good, guys. Dead.
And into the ravine.
We'll do straw.
We have five viewers now. Welcome, I guess Roger's the fifth viewer.
Welcome, number five.
Number five. I still feel like it is counting the two windows that I have open. I don't know though. It's hard to know. Where am I?
Someone could be following from my Twitter thing.
Maybe. Wish they would talk though.
That's all good.
I'm just gonna wait till I die because I wanna switch. Oh, come on. I think you have to die twice before it lets you pick again for some stupid reason. Kill the stupid baseball bat with the baseball bat. He thinks he's so cool, Jesse. He's a baseball bat with a baseball bat. Like, my guy actually has like a stomach thrust move.
It's like I'm just like cleaning my bat. Mechanical alligator!
You will never guess what happens after you kill this guy. It's the best you'll see.
Nice.
Oh, it's so much better than that, though. I think Roger is actually pretty decent about beating this alligator guy. Number 5 left, apparently.
So this is weird.
No. Oh yeah, you have to defeat his tail separately. I'm gonna just die again so I can go back to being freaking, Rhino. Gotta defeat its tail. There we go, I took care of the tail.
Now he disarmed him a little bit. Poor guy's just losing limbs.
So on you switched to Roger now. On what's his face? On Jose, if you do that move with A and B, it's actually like a home run move. I told you, it's the best. He turned into a freaking alligator bag.
Oh, that's horrible.
It's so funny though. It's terrible, but it's hilarious. Oh my gosh. Number 5's back again, so maybe it was a glitch.
Number 5 is alive. Oh, button.
If I'm even doing the wrong one, I don't even know which one's the right one.
It's the first button.
Which one's the first one and the last one? I sucked, apparently.
I just twitched my hand.
I think I'm getting carpal tunnel from playing with this thing, Jesse. So we still have two more levels left.
Well, then you could do this. Just swap your hands.
I hate these guys.
Just swap your hands. I do that sometimes.
I don't think I can play like that, Jesse. I hate these guys so much, Jesse. These freaking machine gun dogs. They bite you, too. It's not just their machine guns. They freaking jump on you and they bite you.
They're cool. Their tongue's hanging out. Ah, we're detectives. Ah,
they're not detectives.
We're gonna get you. Blah, they're gangsters.
They're gangsters, yeah. We're in the hood.
Well, I mean, it's like the whole Dick Tracy.
We're in Chicago.
Chicago?
Oh, get in your car. Get in your freaking car. Here. Get in your freaking car. Oh, it's too late. You always forget your car, Jesse.
Oh, did I forget my car?
Yeah, you forgot it. That did not last long, like, at all.
Get smile! Thank you, graffiti, I will.
Wow, that actually worked out pretty well. If you bat them away, they don't blow up on you, they blow up somewhere else. I feel like that shaking thing does absolutely nothing, that it's just there to troll you.
I like how they, averaged wet when you shake it off.
I hate to shake it off. It doesn't work. It's a lie.
Oh, it's time.
Where'd you go? Come back.
No.
Come back, Jose. Jose's better than Roger. I'm sorry. Roger and Straw are just not as good as freaking Jose and Rhino.
This wrestling fan, it's just weird that the little guy's named Rhino.
Why?
Because he's the wrestler named Rhino. He's kind of a big dude. Well, he's kind of short and stocky, but he's cool. He's a tag team with Mr. I Have Kids.
I don't know.
But yeah, that's literally his gimmick. Because like, I have kids, guys.
I'm gonna change out, to switch out to be John Cena in a second here.
John Cena.
John Cena. Freaking John Cena. I like his panel though. It was good. He did. He's a cool guy. Just pick up. Thank you. Oh, you want some of this? That's right. That's a freaking bomb. They blow up. That's what they do.
Get smile. Get happies. I think they mean like Chelsea Green.
Actually, would not
get
mind.
Smile, kid.
I would not mind having like a Jamba Juice right now, or an Orange Julius. Look at this. Look at this. Look at that skill. You can definitely play faster with these controllers, that is for sure. I don't even know what's going on. Fly!
Yeah, I wasn't having a second. I was making funny at the camera. Funny!
Wake up, Reno. My milk. Oh, this is. I hate this boss.
Makeshift villain.
I don't know. I feel like this boss is probably worse than the ghost boss, to be honest.
He's kind of cool looking. Oh, watch out for him.
Watch out for his effing knives. They're annoying. He's like a scaled up version of the other guys, except he has a shotgun. Did I switch again? No, we are not switching again. We are staying with Reno. Rhino. Whatever his name is.
I like Roger.
Roger's pretty useful for
he's my favorite
bulk, bulk attacks.
Yeah.
I used to like Jose the best, but after discovering that Rhino can fly, he's my favorite. So close. Oh, his name is Makeshift Villain. That's why you said that. I'm apparently stupid.
Yup.
I don't even see where it says how many
credits
you have, yeah.
I don't think it does.
Seems kinda weird. See, if they hit the line with their guns, then it actually makes them leap.
Don't waste the line, you punks.
We got the golden baseball player.
I got the gold ticket.
All the items are golden.
We have found all the items. Now we must put them in order.
You'll never guess who the bad guy is.
We missed one of the items. Ha 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 ha. So it was you, Commissioner. Responsible for this huge mess. Yes, I confess I am the bald evil. What a weirdo.
Yeah.
What a bad villain.
This is the last level, and it has like all the
bombs. He just wants us to gather all the pieces for his nefarious purposes.
Basically. Oh, it's great who the actual villain is at the very end, you'll see.
Spoiler, dude.
It's a giant turtle.
No, it's not.
Just kidding, it's not. But this level has like all
golden axe.
Or Altered Beast. Ooh, she put Altered Beast.
This has like all the old school villains. I actually have, what the heck is that game? Gunstar Heroes.
That's funny.
On ice, on the Steam.
Yeah.
Arcade dealio. But then we'd have to do the controls and that all over again.
Altered Beast is a good time. It's not too long. Because I wouldn't want to play a long game after this.
Well, it's going to be midnight by the time we finish.
Yeah. Did you want to keep going or no?
We'll probably end it after this.
Okay.
Ew. But assuming I can get all my homework done, then we can do it again this week, maybe.
Yeah.
Yeah. Then next week is the freaking Switch unboxing. 1 week away, guys. Well, not 1 week, but next week. So technically a little bit less than 2 weeks, but... Next Thursday, hopefully at like 9, we'll get our Switch. Or 10.
Look how Roger's like, yeah! Mmm! Yeah! Mm, oh yeah!
I kinda wish you could pick levels in this game instead of going through the whole thing, but...
Yeah, it's an arcade game. It wouldn't make sense to pick levels.
Well, yeah, they don't let you save in these games. But what's weird... Or actually, I wonder if save states work on the emulator.
I think so, but...
Because
they're not super long, so you don't really need them.
They don't work in, what do you call it, in,
RetroArch.
In, yeah, RetroArch, they don't let you use save states for some stupid reason. These freaking gloves are so annoying. They laugh at you mockingly.
Yeah, RetroArch doesn't seem very convenient.
I don't know what RetroArch's problem is. It's mainly the controls. It works fine for everything else.
If we just started playing like crap, I'm sorry, people.
That was fun. I'm just like not even. I'm just kind of getting tired now.
I know.
Because we've been playing for so long.
This game is pretty repetitive. Sure, one of these days, like, if we get enough people watching, we should, like, some crazy marathon. Like, 8 hours or something.
Yeah, that'd be cool. Have to stock up on my, full throttles and my uptime. Get the frickin', get off me. Yeah, it's called the cheerleaders. Let's get
Oh, he wants curry. Reminds me, I have curry at home.
I have some curry mix, but I need to buy the other ingredients to actually make it.
Just buy either do chicken or pork.
Yeah.
You can get onion, carrot, and potato. Easy.
Yeah, I think we did it with chicken last time. I have celery in the fridge that's probably going bad. I need to get rid of though.
Dude, yeah, celery might be actually a good thing to put in.
No, I put celery in it last time.
Is it pretty good?
Yeah, pretty good. I think it actually says to put celery in it.
Oh, on the one thing?
On the instructions, yeah. For the golden curry or whatever it's called. Because that's the kind I got. The same kind you had me get last time. So. Yeah, I put the red peppers and the carrots and
I
think onion and celery.
Oh.
These guys are annoying. Those guys are honestly some of the worst enemies in the whole freaking game because they freeze you. Thanks for everyone that has stayed here this long. Say what up in the chat if you're still here.
Say what up!
See, this is like the third or fourth time in this game they have this stupid baseball boss. We have to fight the plane again. Actually, I think the plane's probably my favorite boss, to be honest.
I'm gonna hit him in his balls.
Is that everywhere?
Yes.
I don't understand why he doesn't have a health gauge, but the other bosses do.
His balls.
Balls to the walls.
Fish. Curry! Cat food! So classic, fight all the bosses before facing the final boss again?
Yeah, I don't think you actually have to fight all of them. I think it's just like the plane and...
Okay.
I think that's it. It's just the plane, I think.
This actually has a pretty decent combo system.
Yeah.
I can chain my moves, actually.
How did I end up being Jose? I don't even realize when I switched to Jose.
We gotta pee! We gotta pee! We gotta pee!
So it sounds like.
I could see that, I guess.
We gotta pee!
Digitized voices.
I'm just over here hitting in the corner doing nothing.
Man, he is a sponge.
Make the plane cry. That's all you gotta do. Bring out the waterworks. Back to freaking Reno. The poor little baby plane.
This music's so repetitive.
Yeah, I wish they had more music.
It's kinda ridiculous.
It's like the boss fight music. How have we not already beat this stupid plane? I'm done, Jesse. I'm freaking done. I'm so glad we're almost to the end.
Oh, I picked straw. Oh.
Yeah, it's not hard to accidentally.
We'll check out his moves. He has some pretty cool range.
Yeah, he has good range is his deal. Come on, plane.
I like how you can really kind of time your hits when they come down.
Yeah, I mean, the dodging and the timing of the hits is really what it's
about. I think this is a pretty well-made game,
gameplay-wise.
It's just a little repetitive on the music and theming.
Oh, the poor baby crane. I just love how he jogs.
Those people in the background, like the audience dots, they look more realistic than, like, most audiences in, like, games nowadays.
Here we go.
Mr. Baldy.
King Babe. It's evil Babe Ruth, basically. Oh. The sad part about this is this boss is actually not all that hard. I mean, sure he's annoying, but he's not really that bad.
It's pretty much the norm with a lot of arcade final bosses and stuff.
His tornadoes are kind of annoying, actually, though.
I'm gonna switch to Roger again.
It's annoying how when he's on the ground, you can't do anything to him. It makes absolutely no sense.
I can.
It's like, you have to wait like a little bit before you can, though.
Oh, yeah.
If you look closely, the other guy is actually inside of him. Like in the back of him. See, you can't do anything to him. It's annoying. Ah, so close. Be sure to thumbs up and subscribe and share the video with your friends.
Yeah, go back and check out the first 25 minutes or so of this video. We went through Michael Jackson's Moonwalker.
Yeah.
It's a good time.
And let's see what else. We did Rainbow Cotton last time, and then I played, I've done Game of Bombs, I've done this game by myself, I did Shroud of the Avatar. The first daily stream I sang up and played My Tin Whistle. I think the first stream that I did, I actually played a bunch of other random games too, though. Like, I did the Redout demo on Steam. This guy needs to die already.
I think we could actually find a capture card that's not too expensive with this HDMI and regular.
Yeah.
I think maybe for like $100 we can find something pretty decent.
I don't understand why the one that's like, that we were looking at earlier, it doesn't do retro games.
Yeah, I'd say don't make that one.
I guess that the deal with that one is it's USB 3.0 and it does 1080p 60 frames per second.
Oh, that's cool. Well, 60 frames per second is nice.
Yeah, that's really why
the case has been
get
closed.
It.
Oh, wait a minute. Please forgive me. I'll never forgive you, you punk.
There's no context for this game whatsoever.
Freaking moon.
Eh, my eye!
And then we drop the moon and cause tsunamis everywhere. Name entry!
The name entry.
Do a Link of Hyrule. Oh, wait. Sean.
Oh.
Ugh.
It's actually pretty easy to pick with the stick thingy.
Jack.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for joining us, guys. I think we're gonna wrap this up. We'll wait through the credits, obviously, first. Kinda chill.
Psychedelic credits.
Holy Christ. Oh gosh, that's horrible. Why?
I don't know.
Why is it seizure time?
It did this on RetroArt too.
We're gonna kill our viewers.
This must be like what it was talking about. Oh, there's the Babe Ruth baseball player. This must be why it says this game has issues, because the very end credit gives people seizures. Oh my gosh. This game has good sound effects, so definitely they get annoying after a while.
So annoying.
IRAM Corporation. Game over. I thought that was kind of weird that it says game over when it's
yeah.
You beat the game. It should instead say the end. Okay then.
I think that's it, eh?
Yep. Well, this is Matthew Garbett and
SpawnofJack
signing out. Or,
see
I guess
you
I
later.
Should have said Link of Hyrule, whatever.
Link of Hyrule.
You know who I am. You're here.
He's the guy.
Okay, thank you for joining.
See you later.
Have a wonderful day.